This is the Jupiter Vlogs. Today we're going down to the waterfall because we're bored. Yeah. If you don't see in the video after this, that means I've been murdered and kidnapped. So have fun. Bye. Jupiter Vlogs, we are now walking to the waterfall and you can hear it, so let's go. Jupiter Vlogs, we made it to the waterfall. I'm pretty sure I'm the only person here. It's a waterfall. Very powerful and watery. I made it to the top. Some people came and then they left. They were requesting it. I'm at the top and I'm going that way. Finally at the top. I brought my swimmers because it's so nice here. Hi Mum, if you're seeing this, I'm sorry, but I'm an adult now and I can do whatever I want. I was sitting there. That's where I was sitting. I'm at the edge of the waterfall. Yeah. That's where I'm sitting. That's where I want to go. Look where I am! Oh standing there, and I went down there, and I stood there, and I stood over there. My mum's gonna be mad at me. For the vlogs, you probably can't hear me, but I realised I have freedom, and that I'm here by myself, no one else is here, and my mum's not here to tell me what to do. So what am I doing right now? Edge of the fucking waterfall, because why the fuck not? And before I walked like over there. It's just amazing and beautiful. So I mean, I'm not telling you to do what I'm doing and be a fucking dumbass, but go enjoy life.
Freedom, bitch.
I just fucking lost my shoe. fucking taking my croc off to try get a cool photo of myself on the waterfall. And now it's just gone. Look at it. Fuck, I have to go get it now. Guys, I lost my shoe and it's starting to rain and I need to run to get my fucking shoe back. I can see it floating away from me. I'm on a mission to get my shoe. I don't care if it's raining. I don't care that I'm on a fucking waterfall. I need my fucking shoe back. Down. That's where I was before. I can't see my shoe. I'm fucked. I'm currently fucking stuck. Right here. I'm never gonna get my shoe back because I don't know how to get across here. I got across here before and I don't know how I did it. I'm stuck. I don't wanna get wet. I'm doing it. Shit. Down. Fuck. I'm gonna get wet. Fuck. Just do it. I'm all the way in. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Holy shit. Right, I made it to the internet. Fuck you. Now it's time for shoe retrieval, but I don't know where the fuck it went. It went down here, and then it just disappeared. Guys, I made it with a mysterious pair of shorts. Shit. I made it to here. And I see no signs of my shoe. Now I'm just sad. I don't know if I go further down first. Yeah, go down first. Okay. Fuck. Yeah. I fucking found it. I think I just fucking found it. See that? See that? I think I... Please be mine. Fuck. It's not fucking mine. I mean, at least it's the right foot, because that's the one I lost. Whose fucking shoe is this? I thought I found my shoe. Fucking didn't. Jupiter Vlogs, the sun has come out, which is really nice, but like, I still don't have my shoe. I have someone else's shoe, which will work while walking back up. But I want my shoe because it was really pretty and I liked it. Like, Some days it's like fucking packed, but today it's chill. I should have brought my swimmers. I can't go swimming because I'm wearing a binder and a white shirt, so that's not gonna work out. But I don't care. Look where I am. Jupiter Vlogs, I've always wanted to climb this tree, but I never have. Now I am. I'm in the tree. It's so easy to climb. I'm in the tree, Jupiter Vlogs. Look how high I am. I'm at the edge. It's terrifying. I should not have done this on a wet day. It's all slimy. But anyways, this is me in the tree I've always wanted to climb. I'm not going all the way up there. But this is where I am. Now time to without killing myself. I'm the fucking luckiest person ever. I was up, all the way up there, and I dropped my phone, and look where it landed. Right there. Next to all that water it could land, and it landed there. Holy shit. That's where my phone landed, right there. It could have landed in all this water. But look, the water's underneath it. It could have gone through. I was fucking up there. Right there I was. Holy shit. That's where my phone landed, right there. It could have landed in all this water. But look, the water's underneath it. It could have gone through. I was fucking up there. Right there I was. Holy shit. What I did, I climbed up here. Up, and I climbed up there, and then I was up there, right up there where that little nodge is. I was up there, and when I was going back down, I dropped my phone. Look what's underneath, whole bunch of water. But no, it landed there, in the sticks. I'm fucking lucky as fuck. Alright, Jupiter Vlogs, this is my goodbye. I shall be leaving now. I didn't find my croc. But my phone survived, so it's a win for me. Bye! Jupiter Vlogs, I know I said that was the last video, but I found the other thong. Now I just got my loose croc. I hate the feeling of thongs, but fuck, I got the other thong. Okay, this is the real bye. Goodbye.